Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
As you can see, our heroine is here.
making a joke and laughing himself. I love it.
For your information, she is Miss J.K. Rowling.
Yes.
Who is J.K. Rowling? Let's talk about that. J.K. Rowling is the author of the record-breaking, multi-award-winning Harry Potter novels. Loved by fans all around the world, the series has sold over 450 million copies. It has been translated into 77 languages and has been made into 8 blockbuster films. She has also written 3 other volumes along with Harry Potter novels. 2 were in aid of charity, which were Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them and Quidditch Through the Ages. And another book, The Tales of Beetle the Bard, was written in comic relief. She has won many awards for her excellent work on the Harry Potter novels. Some of the awards are OBE for Services for Children's Literature, Hans Christian Andersen Award, and the Francis Legion d'Honneur.
J.K. Rowling was born on...
Do you want someone else to hold?
Swap it up.
Sorry.
You're comfortable?
Just so you're free with your hands, that's all.
Yes.
J.K. Rowling was born on 31st July 1965. Her family lived in Gloucestershire, UK till she was 9, and then they moved to Tushill near Chepstow, UK. J.K. Rowling's original name was John Kathleen Rowling.
Yes.
Her editor told her to change her name to J.K. Rowling because she was a girl, and he advised her, and he thought that J.K. Rowling's books would not be read by many boys.
Because, you know, patriarchy.
Killing me.
J.K. Rowling's father, Peter, was an aircraft engineer.
J.K. Rowling's mother was a science technician.
J.K. Rowling wanted to be a writer from an early age.
J.K. Rowling, at the age of 6, wrote her first book, which was about a rabbit called Rabbit.
J.K. Rowling, at the age of 11, wrote a novel called The Seven Cursed Diamonds and the Honors.
J.K. Rowling wrote her first Harry Potter series in 1997.
As I mentioned earlier, her works have broken many records. In 2007, the seventh book in the Harry Potter series, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, began the fastest ever selling book, selling 2.5 million books in just 24 hours in the United Kingdom.
Some fun facts about J.K. Rowling and her works. J.K. Rowling and Harry Potter share the same birthday, which is 31st July. It took J.K. Rowling 5 years to write Harry Potter.
Because at that time when she was writing, which started in 1997, many people did not have much facilities, and she also wasn't a very rich person. She didn't have a laptop or a computer to write her documents on. She usually wrote on longhand, and she had mountains of notes over there. And finally, she collected 3 chapters and sent it for editing.
She was refused by 12 publishers, and at last Bloomsbury told her that he could publish her books.
J.K. Rowling was not only an author, but a great poet also. In the Harry Potter series... J.K. Rowling is not only an author, but she is also a great poet. All through the Harry Potter novels, you will find many rhymes and poems over there, which shows that she was a poet. Now, I will be reciting one of her poems from the series, which is known as the Hogwarts Song, which students usually sing at the beginning of the year. Hogwarts, Hogwarts, Hoggywoddy Hogwarts, teach us something, please. Whether we be old and bald or young with scabby knees, our health could do with some filling, with some interesting stuff. For now, For now they are bare and full of air, dead flies and bits of fluff. So teach us things worth knowing. Bring back what we forgot. Bring back. So teach us things worth knowing. Bring back what we forgot. Just do your best. We'll do the rest until our brains all rot. Hogwarts, Hoggywoggy, Hogwarts. Teach us something, please. Whether we be old and bald or young with scabby knees. That's all. Thank you.